spotted.
Whiplash, come in hot.
Okay, good, because I'm staring at one right now and it's about to be blown to kingdom come.
Ah, that's my engine.
Ballroom, this is Whiplash One. I've got the bogey in my sights.
Whiplash One, what is it?
I've got no idea.
You have radio contact?
Non-responsive, sir.
Then you are clear to engage.
Hit it.
Bogey just went supersonic. I got a lock.
Inbound missile.
Flares!
Second. Bogey deployed flares.
Radar, sir.
Sat Fischl has been lost.
No way, that's a UAV.
What is it?
I can't see anything.
Whatever it was, it just bought the farm.
I think Bogey has been handled, sir.
Hello?
Hi, Rhodey, it's me.
It's who?
I'm sorry, it is me. You asked what you're asking about is me.
No, see, this isn't a game. You do not send civilian equipment into my active war zone. You understand that?
It's not a piece of equipment. I'm in it. It's a suit. It's me!
Rhodey, you got anything for me?
Mark your position and return to base.
Roger that, ballroom.
On your belly. It looks like a man. Shake him off! Whiplash 2, do you see a chute?
Negative. No chute. No chute. My chute's jammed.
Sir, I've got a visual on the bogey.
Whiplash 2, re-engage. If you get a clear shot, you take it.
Major, we don't even know what we're shooting at. Call off the Raptor.
That thing just took out an F-22 inside a legal no-fly zone. Whiplash 2, if you have a clear shot, take it.
You've been re-engaged. Execute evasive maneuver.
Keep going!
Plane, you know that, right?
Yeah, well, technically he hit me, so...
Now you're gonna come by and see what I'm working on?
No. The less I know, the better. Now, what am I supposed to tell the press?
Training exercise. Isn't that the usual BS?
It's not that simple. An unfortunate training exercise involving an F-22 Raptor occurred yesterday. I am pleased to report that the pilot was not injured.